Did I really wait in line for 3 hours for brunch for Kasama? Yes. But hear me out. This is the world's first Michelin-starred Filipino restaurant, and since the evening tasting menu reservations were full, I wanted to dine at the café in the day. Plus, top chef Sheldon Simeon was collaborating on dishes from his Maui restaurant, Tin Roof. But I admit, if they had run out of the famous truffle croissant, I would have been crushed.